Welcome to Burhani Engineering Technology Vacuum Leak Tester PLC Control Wheel Timer. Open the clamps. Now open the door of vacuum leak tester. Place the bottle inside the vacuum leak tester. Place the divider plate to keep more bottles. Now close the leak test chamber door. Secure using clamps. Now start the test by pressing green button. The vacuum is set to minus 720 millibar and the timer is set to 35 seconds. The vacuum process is started. It is indicated by a buzzer sound. You can see that the dial gauge of vacuum gauge is moving in anti-clockwise direction, showing that the chamber is moving into vacuum. The process is going on. The gauge is showing towards minus 650 millibar. Okay, so now the process is done. We have achieved our vacuum of minus 720 millibar and the timer has started now. It will hold vacuum for 35 seconds before exhaust. Now this is indicated by a buzzer, red buzzer with indication lamp. Timer is running now. Okay, so 35 seconds is done and the vacuum is broken inside the chamber. We can see that the needle is coming down. You can contact us at +91 9677 296 252, sales@bhfvacuum.com and www.bhfvacuum.com. Thank you for watching this video.